In Tibetan cuisine, gundain is a type of pastry made from barley grain and yeast fermented into a light barley beer, with sampa, dry curd cheese, wild ginseng, and brown sugar. This pastry is often served during the Tibetan New Year and Losar as a starter.
See also:
List of Tibetan dishes.